Jim, in your speech, you were talking about changing. The world of business is changing. Can you explain for us exactly what changing is occurring in the corporate market today?
Yeah, that's a great question. You know, there's two ways to look at change. The first is businesses have never needed to be more agile in bringing new solutions and new capabilities to the market to help them be competitive. That means the IT organization has to change and be able to respond in an agile way to these requests from their business partners inside the enterprise. And this means just continuing to do what they've been doing for the last 5 years and making the same choices is not going to lead to the best possibilities as they go forward. And so this is a moment where technology is also bringing new possibilities. In a way, the IT organizations are seeing an industry that's going through another transformation. And what we see is cloud computing and mobile computing defining the architectures for the next wave of technology in IT. And cloud computing and mobile computing create the possibilities for much more agile solution development for businesses. So this is what I was talking about this morning.
Okay, so we will see a new environment in IT and business in the next few years. That's it?
Well, I think we're going to see technology enabling businesses to create much more competitive advantage for their particular industries. But IT will have to be agile in how they respond to building new applications. And of course, the classic challenge is they probably don't get a lot more budget to spend. So they have to be efficient and find ways to be more efficient with their infrastructure, their platforms, their applications, so that they can actually respond to the business needs. And that's what we're talking about here at Red Hat Forum today, is the portfolio of solutions that Red Hat is offering to the marketplace, from the infrastructure layer and the infrastructure as a service, up into the middleware layers or platform as a service, and the management solutions around our offerings like CloudForms, is giving choices to IT professionals to respond to these challenges.
Okay, as I understand that Red Hat is becoming a more service company than software. Is that it?
That's it? Well, I would say it this way. Services and software product technologies go hand in hand. And so as a business is looking to evaluate how they can use new technologies and new portfolios from Red Hat, our professional services organization can be a part of the value proposition that Red Hat can offer customers. Also, we have partners in every region of the world that join us in go-to-market. And the last thing I'll just mention is we recently made an acquisition of a company called Innovance. And this company has expertise in OpenStack and is helping us also now to develop services practices to help customers embrace this important technology we offer called RHEL OpenStack Platform, which is our Linux and OpenStack together as an offering.
And about OpenStack, how do you see the evolution of OpenStack today?
You know, I think in many ways, OpenStack now is much like Linux was 12 years ago. The innovation is happening at a very fast pace. Many companies are collaborating together, although in fact, Red Hat is the leading contributor of code to the OpenStack project. So we're making a big investment in this important technology area. And OpenStack provides the infrastructure together with RHEL that Red Hat has to provide private clouds for enterprises and infrastructure for service providers who want to be a cloud provider.
Okay. Do you believe that in some moment in the future, OpenStack can break because of veil in some companies' veil? Any company can become an owner of OpenStack. Do you believe in that risk?
You know, for over 12 years, we've got great experience with Linux being engineered in an open source way. And we fully believe that the same lesson will be taken for OpenStack. It's going to be an open source project. It's going to be a community innovation model, just like Linux has been. And I would not expect it to fail because a company, as you suggest, takes over. But actually, the opposite will happen. Companies are going to collaborate together around OpenStack and have its innovation accelerate the way that open source and community development works.
Okay, do you talk about the role of Red Hat in the OpenStack? Which is the great bet of Red Hat for the next years?
Okay, well, the great bet is for us to take the lessons we've learned for 12 years in building enterprise quality Linux in RHEL and apply those lessons to this portfolio that we've been talking about at Red Hat Forum. So infrastructure technology, platform technology, management technology, all brought together to enable enterprises for the next 5 to 10 years for sure. And it's the lessons of the last 12 years applied to the full portfolio going forward.